And we have returned, and I feel bad. I feel like a jerk. I really did not want to intimidate the nun. Look, Alistair, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, man. He must hate me now, man. He hates me now, doesn't he? Look at that! I'm negative 12 with him! I'm neutral, like he doesn't hate me, I'm still neutral with him. Oh my god! I feel like I'm sorry, I'm really sorry, Alistair. I didn't want to intimidate her, but it's like I tried persuading, I tried talking.
Really know what's going on here?
Nothing was working.
Civil war.
It's like, what was I supposed to do?
How much of it you understand? You wish something more of me.
What did you end up here?
I have been convicted of murder. Have the villagers not spoken of this?
Are you guilty?
Are you asking if I feel guilt or if I am responsible for the deed? However I feel, whatever I've done, my life is forfeit now. Either you have an enviable memory or a pitiable life to know nothing of regret.
Who did you murder?
The people of a farmhold. 8 humans, in addition to the children.
How long have you been here?
20 days now. I shouldn't last much longer, another week at most.
That's a long time without food or water.
Compared to your kind, maybe. There is no difficulty in capturing prey that surrenders. I waited for several days until the knights arrived.
Why?
Because I wished to.
I don't think you did.
Either you have an enviable memory or a pitiable life to know nothing of regret.
A penitent man left to be torn to pieces by darkspawn. 'Tis a fine example of the Chantry's mercy, is it not?
And I'll talk to him.
You wish something more of me.
Yep.
I confess, I did not think the priestess would part with it. Perhaps we have different ideas of freedom.
Can't tell if your crown's assisting me.
So be it. Set me free, and I will follow you against the Blight.
Very well.
And so it is done. I will follow you into battle. In doing so, I shall find my atonement.
For it.
May we proceed. I am eager to be elsewhere.
And I think now they're going to choose my party. Should I take him or Dog? Level 7 warrior, I'll take, well, he's level 7, so I'll take him. So, Dog, I'll pick him.
Yes.
Hold on.
Blast and damnation.
No, I'll take him.
Indeed.
There you go. And we're gonna do here, we're gonna suit him up. Aye. Standard. We got armor, that's fair armor here. 425, 510. Chainmail boots, chainmail gloves, no helmet, but we do have a warden longsword. And two handed 11. Got 12 here. I wanted that. Neutral with me. Yes. What is it that opens my skills again? P. Yeah, two-handed. That's what I figured. Alright then. The party continues. Save. Got a new member to our party. Hold on. Oh, god damn it. Is there a way I wanted him to be there instead of her. Is there no way I can fix that? Can I just like, or something? What does that do? Oh. If I do move freely H, that's going to tell him to all stay still, right? So I just move by myself. Alright, come on, guys. Alright, keep coming. And we happen to do in the bar, so let's do this.
Did you speak to that knight yesterday? Said he was from Redcliffe.
He talked to everyone in the tavern. How are we supposed to know where the Urn of Sacred Ashes is? Might as well ask us how to get to the moon.
He said that...
The second elf from homeland, the Dales, fell to an exalted marsh called the Heathens.
Well, look what we have here, men. I think we've just been blessed.
Uh-oh. Loghain's men. This can't be good.
Didn't we spend all morning asking about a fellow by this very description? And everyone said they hadn't seen him.
It seems we were lied to.
Gentlemen, surely there's no need for trouble. These are no doubt simply more poor souls seeking refuge.
They're more than that. Now stay out of our way, sister. You protect these traitors, you'll get the same as them.
Yeah, I think we're traitors.
Tern Loghain claims the Grey Wardens betrayed the king. Or haven't you heard?
Enough talk. Take the warden into custody. Kill this sister.
Whoa.
And anyone else that gets in your way.
Right. Let's make this quick.
Whoa.
All foes approach.
That's effed up.
Right,
you've
won.
Defeated.
We surrender.
Good. They've learned their lesson and we can all stop fighting now.
I was there. The Tern pulled us out of a trap.
Tern left the king to die.
The wardens led the king to his death. The Tern could do nothing.
Take a message to Loghain.
What do you want to tell him?
We know what really happened.
I'll tell him right away, now. Thank you.
You better get running.
I apologize for interfering, but I couldn't just sit by and not help.
And who are you, anyhow?
Let me introduce myself. I am Liliana, one of the lay sisters of the Chantry here in Lothring. Oh, I was.
I am Jay. It's a pleasure.
Those men said you're a Grey Warden. You will be battling the Darkspawn, yes? That is what Grey Wardens do. I know after what happened, you will need all the help you can get. That's why I'm coming along.
What?
Oh, I thought you might say that. But you see, the Maker wants me to join you.
Yeah.
I know that sounds... absolutely insane. But it's true. I had a dream. A vision.
More crazy? I thought we were all full up.
Look at the people here. They are lost in their despair. And this darkness, this chaos, will spread. The Maker doesn't want this. What you do, what you are meant to do, is the Maker's work. Let me help.
Sure, why not?
Perhaps your skull was cracked worse than Mother thought.
Thank you. I appreciate being given this chance. I will not let you down.
Oh, guys, give me a chance to fix it. Okay. There we go. Accept that. Oh, there's a dead body in the... Apparently we killed a soldier. Ah, nice. Is there a reason why you guys holding swords out? Seriously? Put that Alistair, put your sword away. Freak, man, I know you're mad at me, but no need to try and hurt these people who go through this door. Hello! I expected better. I'm in Rocket Kitchen. taking that. I'll get in my way. Ooh, I'll be taking that. Why would a cook have chainmail in her, why would a cook have chainmail in her kitchen? That seems a bit weird.
Enough! I'll not have my kitchen invaded by ramblers.
Whatever. Oh god, I closed the door on myself. The music here just stopped? There we go.